settle together to start a game for the first time since December of 2019. Kyler Yamamoto, Tyson Barrie, and Darnell Nurse round out the Oiler quintet. Yamamoto back defensively, rides him out of the play, curled back behind the net for Tierney, centered, and that went off the pads of Koskinen and ultimately hopped into the corner. Dadnoff played it back to the point. Thomas Chabot wheels it wide. Rebound Dadnoff. Turns, fires, and scores. 56 seconds to the game. Evgeny Dadnoff, who'd really been struggling with just one goal, 1 point in his last 10.
A long stare from Dave Tippett from the bench looking at Mikko Koskinen. These are the types of goals early on you don't want to give up. This is a nothing shot by Dadnoff, and he just throws it to the net from a sharp angle. And if you watch Koskinen, it looks like he's in position, but it finds its way under the pad and through into the net. Just a real tough one to give up early on. That's got to be saved early in the game.
Rebound Norris getting worked over by Nugent Hopkins on the half wall. Return pass. Ends up in the slot. Turning, firing. Stutzla save. Koskinen. And another stop on Batherson point blank. Clogged up in the Ottawa zone and eventually chipped up the right-hand boards and back to center. Nurse to Barry. Streaking in McDavid. Cuts behind. Then try the short side pass to Draisaitl. Bounced in front. And McDavid will collect this one. Back to Darnell Orsch. Kyler Yamamoto with a brilliant redirect in Edmonton even. Yamamoto's seventh.
But they stay with it. You're going to see Draisaitl right there. It's Yamamoto with the speed. And for McDavid, just gets it back to the blue line. And Darnell Nurse doesn't try and do too much. Get it by that forward. Make sure it gets down into the danger zone. Just a little wrister with a purpose. And Yamamoto, a perfect little redirection. Handcuffs to Cord, and it beats him to tie this game 1-1.
Zaitsev able to rifle it out. A beautiful one-touch by Brown to make sure that puck got back to center. Bear to Nurse. Turris walks in. Cross-ice one-timer. What a save to Cord. Joey to Cord, a remarkable save. Chabot, though, will try the left-hand side. Batherson got himself tangled up with Turris and lost the puck. Turris center pass. Quick shot denied. DeCord on Kara. Point blank.
That beautiful pass by Kyle Turris. Nice little steal. Stays on the puck. Finds Kara.
Sends it ahead. Devin Shore played his 300th game on Saturday. Rifle it in. Worked along the boards. Haas and Chiasson. Back to Haas. Quick shot. And DeCord is able to squeeze that.
You score a big goal to tie at 1-1, and you just go to work. And for Gaetan Haas, I like this shot. Don't try and
clatter around the boards. Kicked out by Draisaitl. McDavid gets the puck right back. Nick Paul draped all over. Draisaitl, a beautiful backhand cross seamer to McDavid. 1-on-4. Backhander to save made to Cord. McDavid, Ottawa in chase mode right now. McDavid, stutter step to the net with a backhander deflected away. I think he had to Cord. But Ottawa got a piece of it, and now kind of a panicky play up the boards. It's an icing call.
Just keeled over, out of breath after this shift. And for McDavid, he just decides to take that one to the net.
Eventually over to Tkachuk. Suttering pass. Out to Brännström. Slapper, and that whistled off the goalpost. Maybe blocker post. Nurse there. Haas and Devin Shore. Dadnoff pressured by Nurse. Quick shot. Tkachuk rebound, and a save made. Koskinen on Tim Stützle. And as my partner Lou DeBrusse talked about, the goal looks very smooth handling that puck. Played a full year last year in the American Hockey League. A good year for Belleville. Draisaitl, wide open drive, Russell, and a save made to Cord. Draisaitl and Nugent Hopkins each with 5 power play goals. This man with 6. McDavid looking for another hard to the net and trickled off the pads, and Neil couldn't slam it home. Brushed by Nugent Hopkins. Draisaitl off to Barry. Nugent Hopkins loads and fires off the goalpost. Served up. McDavid to Barry. Nugent Hopkins dishes side of the net shot. Chiasson a second time, and 2 saves for Joey DeCord, and a clear for Ottawa's Josh Norris.
Power move by Chiasson right there, and a good save in tight by DeCord.
Takes a pass, has a man heading for the net. It's Nurse, shoots and scores himself. Joey DeCord beating blocker side, and now it's Chiasson against his former team, his 5th of the year. Puts Edmonton ahead for the first time.
And DeCord just a little bit of a response afterward. And then on the transition, is Ottawa trying to get a change on the penalty kill? Maybe a little bit too soon to go to the bench. Allows Chiasson to walk in a 2-on-1, and he just fires it short side. Perfect shot. Head up. Don't force a pass. You can see that Zuba's down, and he just picks the corner.
Dish off to Barry. Rink wide. Draisaitl skates toward the bench. An old give and go with McDavid. They come thundering back in. McDavid back to Draisaitl. One-timer Barry off the blocker of Joey DeCole. Turned over by Edmonton and Ottawa, 2-on-2. Jones back defensively, puck rolls free. Batherson eventually reels it in. Now dishes off, quick shot Shabbat, and a save, Mikko Koskinen.
I think he's gained his confidence back once again.
Face-off win for Colin White. Quick shot to Branson. Rebound hacked free by Barry. And then a quick shot from the point save Koskinen. And this time it's cleared by Nurse. Larson, little stutter step move. Centers, roll free, backhander Puljujärvi. And DeCord has got it, a late whistle. And he freezes it to maintain a 2-1 Oiler lead.
Tight second here in this second period. Both teams have really started to buckle down. That was an excellent shift by Edmonton on a roll push by Ottawa.
Turris to Draisaitl shoots and scores just inside the right goalpost. And Leon Draisaitl is off the side after 8 games without a goal. That's his 11th. And Edmonton extends to a 3-1 lead.
Edmonton weathers a storm, gets out of the zone themselves, and then on the next shift, it's just a quick outlet pass down the ice. Turris, who's had a real fine game here, maybe his best as an Oiler in the offensive zone, has found a lot of people with passes. Nice little pass into Draisaitl on the stick, off the stick. Look at that. No chance for DeCord to really read the fact that he's going to shoot that puck.
Ennis trying to weave his way around Zaitsev. Gets some help. Nugent Hopkins crowding Colin White off balance. Still makes the play to Shabbat. 3-on-2 Ottawa. Loading up. Rich shot, yeah! Score. Top shelf. Tim Stützle, beauty.
And on first look on this shot by Stützle, that's a goal scorer's goal. But it definitely looked like it changed direction. Certainly changed pace. It looked like it kind of was wobbling once it went to the net. Transition didn't look like much. But a nice drive right through, guess who? Thomas Shabbat, the defenseman, once again driving through the middle. Little drop pass, and Stützle just knows where to go. A little hang up there to make sure he's onside. Changes the angle. Nice little toe drag around to get that shot through.
Go up, Barry.
And right there, I think it rides up the stick of Tyson Barry as he tries to get in there with the poke check. And right there, you have the goal scorer's goal. You find a way to change the angle, even though it rides up the stick, still finds its way in the back of the net.
Well, when you're a goal scorer, somehow it ends up top corner no matter what.
Yep.
Branson, quick sharp angle shot by Brady Tkachuk. League leader in that category, shots on goal.
It looked like he was flat-footed at the start, but David recognized it.
Here's a quick chance for DeZingle, fought off by Koskinen. Thundering in on the rebound, Batherson extracts for Norris. Centering pass tipped right on, and Koskinen, an alert save, one of his best of the night. Got it out to center. Watson shoveled ahead, Matthew Peck. Now it's DeZingle, his shot tipped in front, reaching, shooting, and a save made on Pekka on that midair swipe by Mikko Koskinen. Louis DeBrus, final five and change here at Rogers Place, opener of a three-game set between the Oilers and the Sens, and a steal. Connor McDavid's in the clear, breaking in on DeCord. His shot, couldn't tuck it up, got it back, couldn't stuff it home. DeCord laid out, and somehow it stays out.
Flop, and here's the little pickoff. He's off to the races, and give Branstrom some credit. He almost catches him. Sorry, that was White that came back. I thought it was Branstrom, 26-36.
Riley, nowhere to go. 6 seconds. Connor Brown inching it ahead. Branstrom, long shot, glove by Koskinen. This game is over. Final, Edmonton 3, Ottawa 2. That's 5 straight for the Oilers over the Sens.